Hello everyone, my name is Yonex, and today I want to start a new C5 series. I want to play as Siam. Siam is really good with city-states and I want to try to achieve a diplomatic victory. The trait of Siam is that they get extra food, culture and fate from friendly city-states. So if you get normally like 3 food plus 50% is 1.5 food more. And if you have several city states, same goes for culture, it really boosts a lot. I've played in the past and before as Siam, and I want to show you how I play as it. I will play on a fractal map, standard game size. I'm going for immortal difficulty. I could play DT, but I feel with DT I'm forced to focus really on science only. And I like to have the freedom to go for another victory type or use some nice tactics or play the game in a bit with a bit more freedom. Game pace will be standard. Siam has a special building. Here they are. A university replacement, the what? It gives extra science to jungle tiles worked by the city. And conveniently, Siam starts with a jungle bias, so it always has jungle around it when it starts. And also, the building gives extra culture. Then they have a knight replacement, a stronger elephant, the Narusens elephant. I just explained it. So let's start the game.
Greetings to you, great King Rom Kong Hang, leader of the glorious Siamese people. O mighty king, your people bow down before you in awe and fear. You are the ruler of Siam, an ancient country in the heart of Southeast Asia. Siam is a beautiful and mysterious land. Surrounded by foes, beset by bloody war and grinding poverty, the clever and loyal.
So here we go. This is our start. This is actually quite a tough start. On the one hand, it's nice to be coastal, but on the other hand, I like to be on the river. I have two options for the warrior to go. I could either go here or here. I think I want to see a bit more here. So, if we settle here, we would get that there. Still got marble, stone and sugar, and a banana. We have a nice river around us. We can build an observatory. So, I'm thinking to move to this though. And we're well protected with the mountains here on this side. A river is nice, but I don't see any sea resources. We don't have a river here. And I prefer a river above a coastal start. So, let's move it. Start with pottery because I want to get a shrine as soon as possible. Granaries are useful as well. So we have a rune here next to our border. That's very nice. Yet I still probably want to go around the mountain with the warrior. But that's all for the next episode. This was my little pilot episode explaining the plans for this series. So thank you all for watching, and I hope you enjoy the series, and I hope to see you in the next episode.
Thank you.